Soon I will be done with the troubles of this world. Oh, my troubles of this world, troubles of this world.
The Lord is coming, are you?
You want to read the Bible? Uh-huh. Oopsie. You want to read Exodus 20?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Now this is my granddaughter, Olivia. She is one. And she speaks very well for a one-year-old. Are you praying? You gotta wait for me. Okay, I tell you what. You wanna do this for everybody? Say your prayer. Heavenly Father. Very good. She said, thank you, Heavenly Father, for my mind, my body, and my soul. Amen. Okay, you want to read? We'll read, see if we can read Exodus 20. Right? Wait, you have to wait. I know you love doing it. Okay, chapter 20. Yes, and God spake all these words, saying, I am the Lord thy God, which have brought thee out of the land of Egypt, out of the house of bondage. Thou shalt have no other gods before me, as house. Thou shalt not cover thy neighbor's wife, nor as manservant, nor as maidservant, nor as ox, nor as donkey, nor anything that is thy neighbor's. Amen. Very good. What's that? What's this? The Bible?
Bible.